The thyroid is diffusely, moderately hypoechogenic. There are no discrete circumscribed areas within the organ. This is the typical presentation of an autoimmune thyroid disease. Note the presence of the fibrotic changes. If we take the extremely increased vascularization into account, the disease has to be an active, hormone-producing disorder, Graves' hyperthyroidism.